There's only 8 men, Sir John. And there is just enough time.
I have lost 6 men on this expedition to date. 6. And you asked me to risk more than doubling that number trekking over distant ground where you know I have lost men in years past. I'll hear no more of this. I will not lose another man, Francis.
We may lose all our men. That is what my alarm is ringing now, Sir John. And I'm at a loss why yours is not.